this is not a concern, and this is not a concern. These bottom leaves always die off. But when the new growth up here has that yellowing on it, that is a cause for concern. I wouldn't buy this plant.